My name is Thierry Schoen. I'm an M&A partner in Paris. I've been with Clifford Chance for 20 years. I worked on large cross-border industrial deals, including the financial rescue of Peugeot by Dongfeng. What made this deal unique is a couple of things. First of all, the nature of the parties. You had a Chinese automotive company controlled by the People's Republic of China. You had the French government. We had the Peugeot family. The second reason why this deal is unique is that it was the largest Chinese investment in France so far. It was an investment by Chinese into a listed company, which is very rare. So we got a lot of press attention, a lot of attention by the market authorities as well. This deal was multifaceted, iconic, and extremely interesting because of the cultural gap between the various parties. Our Chinese office interacted systematically with the clients. Everything was translated from French or English to Chinese overnight. It also involved a few other offices, in particular in Asia-Pacific. So we had to add recourse to our Australian office. There was some small US aspect. We had to cover M&A aspects, governance aspects, capital market aspects, industrial aspects. Then we had to deal in France with the French government, the family, the company, and the market authorities. The deal had to go very quickly because the situation of Peugeot was not good. As part of the deal involved recourse to the financial market, one had to do the deal while the financial market were open. So we had to go extremely quickly. At the end, this was a very successful deal for everybody. I felt happy to have been able to save or to rescue a French company, which is an iconic company. And what you see today is that the stock price has almost doubled. So they are also extremely happy about the deal.